Laurel police are on the hunt for an alleged shooting suspect. He's 41-year-old Jonas Windham. Police say the shooting happened near the intersection of Poplar and Woodlawn on Monday. That's where authorities found a man suffering from a gunshot wound. He was taken to a local hospital. No word tonight on his condition. Windham is wanted for aggravated assault and ex-con in possession of a firearm. If you have any information that could help police, please call Crime Stoppers at 601-428-STOP.